three people mistakenly got a COVID vaccine at Joint Base Lewis-McChord. Officials say they went to get another vaccine but ended up getting a Pfizer shot instead. It's unclear if those people were already vaccinated against COVID, but right now we know the military is investigating that. Hey,